Police say a student brought a gun to West Clermont High School today. The superintendent saying in a letter to parents that another child reported seeing the suspect with a bullet today at the district's high school. That student was isolated while school staff searched for and found a weapon. Union Township Police took the teen into custody. The superintendent says no threats were made. Police say the teen faces two felony charges.